We're counting on you, Killer. The Destroyer is ripping the planet apart. You have to stop Tyreen. Pandora's always been a hellhole, but it's our hellhole, dammit. Even if Tyreen is stopped, Elpis is far too close to Pandora. The Great Vault will continue to open. Let's worry about that when Tyreen is dead. One apocalypse at a time.
We're in orbit, VH. I got eyes on your fine ass from Sanctuary. Pandora's tearing itself a new one, but I ain't letting you fight that mega devil bitch alone.
Finally. Don't expect mercy, superfan. I'm not that kind of god.
Heads up! killer. She's gone. Well, would you look at that?
Go on. Vault's all yours.
This time. She's not gonna come back, is she?
Well, she died and turned to ash, so I'm gonna give it a hard maybe.
You got your powers back. Feels good, right?
I spent so long without them, I'd almost gotten used to it. I'm not gonna lie, it does feel good. Over.
Not entirely. Great Vault is still opening. Elpis is tearing Pandora apart.
How do we stop it?
Very simple. We can't. Not unless you know a way to remove the moon from the sky.
Run towards the fire. Sanctuary is yours, Ava. Be ready.
What does Lilith think she's doing?
Closing the Great Vault. She's saving Pandora.
That could kill her!
She knows. She's the Firehawk.
She's just a girl and she's on fire. Hotter than a fantasy. lonely like a highway. She's living in a world and it's on fire, filled with catastrophe, but she knows she can fly away.
We should go back up to Sanctuary. See if there's anything she left us.
I assume you mean anything valuable to pilfer, but yes, let us investigate.